This is a rather large moth. As you can see, it has a wing type pattern on it. It's supposed to look like a leaf or a thorn or something, I guess. Looks kind of like a curled up leaf, but you can see its eyes. It's a moth. Anyway, pretty interesting. About 2 inches long. There's a leg down there. This is nighttime, so I have to use a light.